Hello, in this video I'm going to tell you about ThermoGem Free Gems Biomagnetic Photon Mat with Amethyst, Tourmaline and Jade. The mat comes in a comfortable storage case with user guide and catalog and certificates of quality. Two types of foil protectors. Waterproof cover protects the mat from the sweat. And a 3D pad that makes the sessions on the mat comfortable. It's easy to take them off and put them back on. It's 32 by 20 inches, its weight is 10 pounds, 4.6 pounds of those are crystals. You can see amethyst, jade, black tourmaline on the entire surface of the mat. The red lights are the photons. To start using the mat, first plug the controller in the mat, the tourmaline mat. Then plug the controller in the cover space. Before you turn on the controller, make sure that the circle on the temperature dial points at the word low. Then turn on the controller. You can choose the temperature in between 30 and 70 degrees Celsius. After you choose the temperature display will switch back to the current temperature of the mat. To turn on the Photon function, press the photon button. The photons are on at the moment. The photons will automatically deactivate in half an hour. To start using PEMF function, press the PEMF button. The indicator will light up. As you can see, the metal details are moving. It shows that the PEMF function is on. If you turn it off, it stops. When you're done using the mat, rotate the temperature dial back to its initial position and turn the controller off. Then unplug the controller from the power supply. Only after that, unplug the controller from the mat. The mini mat is very flexible and can be used on a variety of locations. On a sofa, on a chair, on the floor, you can also cover yourself with a mini mat while laying on a bigger mat. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy using the mat.